there! Are you ready? Have you heard the great green news? Our church is going to answer God's call to start a garden. That's right! We're going to grow an organic garden at our church. I'm ready, can you tell? I have some tools, my gloves, my hat. Yes, I'm ready to volunteer. We need you to get your things ready. You can volunteer too. Council has given approval for us to work with Trellis for tomorrow to participate in both a food for all and a youth leadership program. Trellis staff will partner with us to design and install raised bed gardens and fencing on our property. They will work to educate all who want to volunteer. You heard me right. Everyone can volunteer. No need to worry about knowing how to work in a garden. We will work together. I'm really excited about the opportunities for our youth. The youth will engage in activities that focus on food justice, sustainable gardening, community engagement, and entrepreneurship. They will tackle food injustice issues facing our community. We've already heard from youth that are interested in making a commitment and giving their time to help others, but we're still looking for more, and here's a great opportunity for more of our youth to do it. But working in our garden isn't just for our youth, it's for everyone. We have a job for anyone that wants to get involved, from getting your hands dirty and working in the soil, taking photos and videos, and then sharing these. Or you could be working at home coordinating volunteers and working with local food pantries. There are so many different opportunities. Keep your eyes and ears open because we'll be sharing more specific information about the variety of roles that you can volunteer for. For more information, keep checking our Facebook page, New Hanover Evangelical Lutheran Church, and our website, newhanoverlutheran.org. In the meantime, please let us know if you're interested in volunteering and spread the word that we're starting another revolution of love. All are welcome to our Garden of Hope.